Jane revived Jason by performing CPR. While Jason required a long stay in hospital, he did make a full recovery. Mr. Speaker, because of his heroic actions, Shane was presented a Medal of Bravery on Friday by the Governor General. I ask all members of the House to join me in recognizing Shane Doucette and congratulating him on this prestigious award. Shane is a son of Gerard and Gertie Doucette of Foote, Port West.
L'honorable député.